What we really are is two individual skaters working together, trying to find the same lines in unison. The slow part of our routine is our best part in our skating because we try to put ballet on the ice. It's our part in our routine where we can show our unison and our fine lines, which we work so hard on and with our ballet teachers and other dance coaches. That's what makes skating an art, too.
Well, they say that Randy's the stem and I'm the rose, and he's supposed to present me, and so I'm sure the audience is looking at me, but I couldn't get up there if it wasn't for him. And so I think they should be looking at both of us. When we're doing a program, I really have to cue on Randy so we can get the timing together and the unison. And I really have to watch him while I'm skating. Sometimes while we're competing, we talk to each other during the program and tell each other what we're doing and calm down before one certain move and tell each other when to relax and to breathe. And that helps a lot.
I think in a pair, the man must supply the strength and the guidance, must sort of lead the pair. And the lady must present herself well, and the man must present the lady well, because she's on top in the lifts. And I'm sure people will be looking at her. During the training year, as we're trying to improve our speed and strength and gain more difficulty in our tricks, we sometimes can use a videotape, but usually our coach, John Nix, also tells us when we're improving. And we have a feeling inside, too, that tells us we're improving. But it's hard to know how good we really look against our competitors because, well, being in the top three in the world, our main competitors are from Russia and East Germany. We don't see them skate too often, maybe once a year in an exhibition. So it's hard for us to judge if we are at the level we're supposed to be at.
We sometimes go to their practices and we go up high in the bleachers and look at their moves and try and compare our moves with theirs and see what the difference is. I know the differences. It's the speed and the strength.
The death spiral is the most dramatic move in pair skating. In fact, when Ty does the death spiral, she touches her head to the ice and collects snow. It's a matter of a half inch. The difference between good skating and great skating is only a matter of a half inch.
And we'll be seeing their competitive performance in just a moment. And now on the ice in the finals of the National Pair Championships, Ty Babilonia and Randy Gardner, 17 and 19 from the Los Angeles Figure Skating Club. Great pair skaters. Marks for Franks and Botticelli, they received marks ranging from 5-1 to a high of 5-6. Not enough to pull them up in this competition. Throw double Salchow. Developed over the past years. Really extraordinary pair skaters. Let's see how they do now on side-by-side double axles. And an unfortunate spill on Ty's part. Side-by-side flying camels. They seem to be skating very conservatively, very calmly. A double axle. Nice one. One of the moves that they do so well, pull butterflies.
Thank you.
combination of line. It's this kind of skating which will keep them in the first place that they already hold following the compulsory figures. Beautiful, beautiful step up into that airplane lift. Absolutely marvelous style and position here. Several flaws, but nevertheless, a first-rate performance for Ty and Randy. Obviously, they have not yet peaked in this competitive year. Look at this slow motion as they went into those side-by-side double axels. Watch her. She does nicely, does not quite have the outcome, and falls. That's what happened.
Well, time is a double axel, and one of our one arms was shaky. I think those two mistakes were not major in our case at this competition, but we're going to work hard and look forward to the World Championships in Ottawa.
Well, here's your second set of marks, 5.8s, 5.7s, 5.7s, and 5.9s. Why wasn't it major for this competition?
What, the double axel?
The mistakes.
Oh, I was just very careless.
Well, better.
A lot harder for Worlds, I'm sure.
Don't you think it was a case of it being the first major competition of the year?
I think so. I think we sort of have to peak for World Championships now that we're in the top three in the world. And we do have to skate well at Nationals, although we can't be peaked at Nationals. We have to make our best efforts at World Championships.
Well, all I've got to say, the rest of the program was lovely, and you're certainly to be congratulated.
Thank you very much.
And good luck at the World.
Thank you.
And Dick, the pairs competition certainly was beautiful and exciting. Again, champions Ty Babilonia and Randy Gardner, second Gail Hamill and Frank Switing, and third